Actress Ntando Duma reacts to claim she went on a date with Nigerian star Wizkid. Local actress Ntando Duma caused quite a stir at the weekend after she tagged Nigerian superstar Wizkid as the photographer of a steamy snap she posted on Instagram. The well-known Mzansi TV personality posted two pictures of herself in a sexy green dress while aboard the Rovos Rail, a luxury train. In her caption, the former of the Queen actress wrote, "Nobody gets me like you do, green heart." She went on to give photo credit to the Essence hitmaker. The photo credit was certainly not overlooked by her fans and 3.6 million followers on Instagram. Ntando also posted on her stories in a way that made her seem to be out on a romantic date. "When you're the actual dinner at the dinner table," wrote the actress in one of her stories. She may have just been having fun, but in time rumors were swirling that Ntando had actually been on a date with Wizkid. Yes, Wizkid. Twitter user Musa Koula took to Twitter to share pictures from Ntando's date and alleged that the local star had wine and dined with the global star. "Duma Ntando went on a date with Wizkid last night," tweeted Musa. Fans were quick to question the authenticity of his tweet, some noting that while anything is possible, things just didn't add up. "Where is Wizkid's picture? We can't believe hearsay without proof," commented Twitter user at Emmaguda. It now seems the actress was not on a date with the Nigerian superstar, but instead on a Friends of Amstel trip with other influencers to the Big Hole in Kimberley. Wizkid is set to headline the Friends of Amstel SA Festival taking place on December 4. Ntando herself was left shook by the Musa's tweet and responded with an old video that shows her reaction. Ntando is heard laughing away and is seen to be entertained by something that she heard. Ntando in a caption encourages Musa to deactivate his account, "Musa deactivate once," wrote the actress. Even popular entertainment commentator Film Phila stepped in to dispel the report. Phil was a part of the trip to Kimberley, so he had an inside track. Phil posted a video of himself along with Ntando, where they joked about the whereabouts of Wizkid. In the video, Ntando says that Wizkid is sleeping and taking a break after taking a whole lot of pictures of her. How did Ntando leave this train and go on a date with Wizkid? Verify your stories, tweeted Philosophy. It seems this is a lesson to not believe everything posted on social media.